Senators are raising questions about Deputy Prime Minister Richard Marles' $3.6 million spend on private flights since April. The Greens are seeking the support of the Coalition in the Senate to gain more information on the Defence Minister's use of travel entitlements. Documents released under Freedom of Information laws reveal Mr Marles was involved in a decision to keep details about the government's use of VIP planes private.